Just a very quick tech tip here that I got from one of the subscribers to the channel. He had a stick come in and hit his radiator cap, and it loosened off his radiator cap. So what he did was he drilled a little hole in the top of the radiator cap, and he log wired it to whatever local piece of plastic or something that's available there. And that stops the radiator cap from being knocked off mid-race. Obviously, during serious racing, you will no doubt check your fluids at the service. You know, this might add a tiny bit of time to your service stop to just add the lock wire back in. But if you're a serious racer, reliability is at the top of your list of cares, then this might be something that you want to consider doing. Not for everybody, but again, for racers who's had this happen before, good idea. Same thing here on the brake pins. Just to make sure that nothing knocks that brake pin off, put a tiny bit of lock wire on the back of the brake pin to stop the two ends from opening up, so nothing can get that brake pin knocked off there. Again, just another bit of reliability. If that pin comes off and through some unlucky, crazy situation, the next pin comes off here, then your brake pin can come out. We do the same thing on the front brake, but somebody asked me to just show how that's done, so there you go.